I'm just gonna say it. Illumination is bland. They've been bland since after their first movie, and The Grinch is no different. I'm sure most of you know the story of how The Grinch stole Christmas, so I won't bother you with that, but I will go over the characters. First, we have The Grinch himself, voiced by Benedict Cumberbatch here. He really doesn't seem that mean compared to other previous versions, and he just sounds like a tired Doctor Strange a lot of the time. That classic Grinch smile in this also looks really weak. Max, the Grinch's dog, has a bit more personality in this, though he just looks like he was taken out of The Secret Life of Pets. There's a new animal character with the reindeer of Fred, but he's so inconsequential to the plot that he might as well not be in it. I guess that he shows that the Grinch is somewhat nice, but that kind of defeats the purpose of, well, the Grinch's character. Cindy Lou Who is a bit different. She lives with a single mother and twin brothers, and she wants to meet Santa Claus so she can wish for her mom to be happy. I don't know why, though, because they don't really show that she's unhappy at all, other than that maybe she's a bit overworked. Cindy Lou also has a few friends, but they don't show up in the movie that much, other than one. All of the other Whos in Whoville look very bland, and I'm pretty sure a lot of them are literally copy-pasted models. One thing that really bothers me about Illumination's films are the mouths on the characters. They all look the same. Same thing goes with the eyes, too. I know people like to complain about Disney and how they have same face with like some of the princesses, but they have nothing on Illumination. The whole film feels very disjointed with some of its plot points. The narrator mentions something about the commercialization of Christmas at one point and how the Grinch hates it, but it's not really shown by the Grinch or the Whos at all. It's like Illumination felt the need to not point that out much because they are trying to milk the money out of this remake, which is commercializing Christmas. There's also a short flashback to the Grinch at an orphanage, and that's part of the reason why he hates Christmas, is that he's always alone. But he's willingly alone? It's like the writers wanted to expand upon those two things, but ran out of time. It just doesn't seem well thought out, and a lot of it feels like padding, yet still unfinished. There's so much of the film where I just felt bored. The humor in the film is also bland, none of the jokes landed for me at all, and a lot of them were already in the trailers, and those were the best they had, there's nothing better in the film. The ending of the film also felt very awkward to me. Like going to a Christmas party where you don't know anyone, but everyone knows you. I can see how some people might like it, but to me it just felt awkward. Like I stepped into an entirely different movie, like a Hallmark movie or something. Anyway, The Grinch by Illumination is just bland and mediocre. I don't think it's bad, but I do think it's boring. It doesn't try to do anything new, while at the same time failing to meet the standards of the original. You're better off just watching the Chuck Jones short. And at least with the Jim Carrey version, it's weird. I'd rather watch weird than boring. So if you have seen the 2018 version of The Grinch, tell me what you thought down in the comments, and I'll see you next time. Bye.
Soldiers in the middle of a campaign, growing hardened to discomfort and better able to...